The way we interact with our devices has quickly changed. Touchscreens provide an intuitive physical interface, while voice recognition offers a touchless interface, but both have drawbacks in shared spaces. Touchscreens on a public kiosk can be used by hundreds of people each day, posing concerns over cleanliness and sanitization. Voice control doesn't perform well in public spaces due to the amount of ambient noise. Enter gesture recognition. Gesture recognition can be used to swipe and click like a touchscreen, but without the actual touching. It's also unaffected by ambient noise and can perform well in all light conditions. Analog Devices CN0569 Gesture Recognition Module is a low-cost and highly integrated system for gesture recognition applications using the ADPD1080 photometric front end, two ADPD2140 infrared light angle sensors, and an IR LED. The ADPD1080 pulses the infrared LED and senses the response from the ADPD2140 sensors. When light is reflected off an object, such as a hand, the ADPD2140 performs a two-axis, single-point measurement of the incident light, and distance can be triangulated using measurement from the two ADPD2140 sensors. The ADPD1080 digitizes the response and sends it to an external microcontroller. Detecting gestures is complex. The light intensity must be monitored to identify the start and end of a gesture. Then the distance between the starting and ending angular position of the gesture and its slope need to be calculated and tracked. These in turn are interpreted into a swiping direction or click. Analog Devices offers a tested, open source algorithm to demo the CN0569 using the eval ADI CUP3029 development platform, making it easy to add gesture recognition and customize to your next design. Learn more at Mouser.com.